That wasn't easy, cause at 17 I had